And my friend was like, what you talking about? I said, I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down. He's like, what? I said, look, man, it's about to go down.
The love of God. And because we don't preach about it, it does not manifest in our character. Because anything that's not preached about is not planted in our character. So what we have is a situational love. I love you if I like you. I love you if I agree with you. I love you if you vote like me. I had a woman hit me up on Instagram the other day, said, I used to love you. Hallelujah. I thought, oh God, then you never did in the first place. If something I said could kill your love that quick, it wasn't real love, because love suffers long and is not puffed up. How can you be brokenhearted? You don't even know me. You never met me. Have you lost your mind?
Mm-hmm.